Okay, this is our first time turning it on. It's pretty easy to set up. I did it myself. Connect the pump, and the pump has little sections on the bottom so it stays put. And here it goes. You're gonna watch it. And then soon it's gonna overflow in the top and it'll come out the bottom. So there's the pump, you can see in there. You attach this barrel to this barrel, you attach the top with screws, and then you attach the pump here to the, there it goes. So cool.
This is awesome. But this is the water meter.
How pretty. I love it.
Me too.